Is this a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one from the looks of it. If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
So, maybe we should not just wander into the world's hardest maze without a guide.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or, I don't know, some way around.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away.
Yeah, we need him for this.
We'll find some other way through.
Best decision you've made all day.
Oh, shit.
I thought you weren't gonna go in there.
Yeah, good point.
Wait, I didn't want to go there. I just want to talk to Gabriel.
Ivor needs to take better care of this place.
You just go through that?
Flowers, but no trees. Guess it's a Farlands thing. Glad I wasn't standing here when this fell.
What?
Huh. We can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
We go fight now.
Guys, climb the vines!
Okay.
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess.
Damn, why is she all over
there?
Yeah,
but now what? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there.
Wait, what is that?
I first met Reuben near a waterfall like this. Hope the little guy's okay.
I wonder if I'm going the right way. I think so. What? Okay, here we go. Come on, look at it, dang.
I think it's safe to say the Farlands are strange.
Okay, I don't think I can go up there, so let's go this way. Oh my god. I hope I'm going the right way. No, I don't feel like it. Maybe left. No. Damn, bro.
Was a little closer.
Oh, yeah. See, I'm stuck. I don't know where to go. That's what the torch means, like a checkpoint or something. Dude, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there we go. Okay.
To be kidding me.
Kind of a little easier than expected. That'll be like super duper lost, but this is alright. What's this? Ah, chest. Nope. I can't even see its point. Am I even going the right way? Oh, there we go. Okay. Jeez. Camera doesn't even want to follow.
Huh. What's that? Looks like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball.
Ooh, slime ball. Alright, any of these items. If I play this game more often, I probably would know.
Okay. I don't see a way across.
Oh, here we go. Huh.
Redstone blocks, some pistons. Wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse, there you are. I thought I'd never find you. All those dead ends back there.
Any sign of the others?
Not yet.
Dang.
This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
We really need to figure out what happened to the others.
I wonder if they found some other way across this gaping, bottomless pit. I think it drops forever.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side. But it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on. I'll help you.
How are you gonna help me when I don't even know where to start?
I got some redstones.
This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it.
Prove her wrong.
So prove her wrong. Show the world what you're made of.
Hell yeah.
Prove her wrong? Jesse, she was the greatest redstone engineer ever. She was in the Order of the Stone.
Sure.
Sure, but the Order are still people. Just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Soren and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history doesn't remember his own name. All I ever see Magnus do is argue, and we both know what happened to Elagard.
Oh well, this life.
If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything? We're nobody.
You know what?
Yeah, we're better than them.
We're better than them.
Better than the Order? I don't know about that. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right?
Run away.
And I don't mean managing to stay alive. Something that actually matters.
For starters, we rescued Petra from the Witherstorm.
You did that, Jesse, not me.
We were all there together. We protected one another. The whole thing has been a group effort.
Yeah, I suppose that's true.
Okay.
All right, I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so.
I don't know. I'm gonna just try.
The sooner the better.
I don't know what to do. Is that it? Okay, I don't know what to do. Conceal watercraft to your crap bowl, sticky vision and redstone block, then use the machine again and place the redstone block and the sticky. What? So I'm good then, right? So what's this do? I don't get it. Put everything on the table. I don't know what to do. Crample, sticky position, and the crystal block, then use the machine again. Oh, there we go. Okay. So it's the game, they can't tell me like that. Jeez, should have just put L1 R1. That would have been easy for me.
Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
It must be this way!
Run!
Over here! Quick! Onto the barge!
Jesse!
They just fall.
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, in the Nether.
And you were terrified of flying on it.
What? Stuff and nonsense.
Soren, is that true?
Of course not.
Well, I suppose I might be mistaken.
I liked you better when you had amnesia.
Alright, main title theme.
So. Well, that was exciting.
By exciting, I assume you mean absurd and unnecessary.
At least we made it.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
So many books.
We should be careful.
This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book. Hey, Lucas. Having any luck?
No. I've been thinking about other stuff, actually.
Stuff such as...
His friends?
You know, Gabriel, the ocelots, people getting wither sickness and amnesia. Don't get me wrong. I'm glad I came with you. I'm just scared for everyone. For them, for us.
You're a good friend, Lucas. The fact that you're always thinking about others, it says a lot.
Well, I like my friends. I guess that's why they're friends in the first place, right?
Either that, or you like that they say nice things about you.
Ivor, on the other hand, I think his only friends were books.
I guess being an angry loner leaves you a lot of time to read.
Tell me about it. How to Train Your Slime, the various uses of mushroom stew, Potionology Volume 24?
Are any of them the enchanting book?
I don't think so.
I don't care about the books.
Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up like this? I feel like we're spreading ourselves too thin. I miss how things used to be. That first night we all spent together?
Look, we might be spread thin, but we're all still a team. That's how teams work.
Hey, you almost said teamwork.
See? We're still funny. And we can still get things done.
I guess being split up just means we can be in more places at once, right? Kinda like the Wither Storm.
Let's just forget that metaphor. Find anything yet?
Huh, in this mess? It's as though Ivor learned nothing from my lectures on organizational methodology. If only he hadn't gotten lost in that confounded swamp. He could just tell us where the book is. Coming here was his idea. He should be here for it.
He can be pretty stupid for someone so smart.
Yes, and this house is a perfect example! There's neither rhyme nor reason to how these books are stored. Finding anything here is impossible.
Tedious, maybe. Impossible? No way.
Fine, I will continue this monotonous search. But I reserve my right to grumble about it.
Grumble.
It's a deal.
Just like my job. I have the right to grumble about it.
A brief history of cubism. Crafting for noobs. Revised. A collector's guide to precious gems.
Ooh.
None of these are enchanting books.
Damn, Reuben, why are you sad as shit? Every time I see Reuben, it's super sad. When you just give
Reuben,
up.
Reuben, what are you doing?
See?
Yeah, well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before, stay away from lava.
This Ivor character, I'm recalling that he knew something about potions. Could one of these stop the wither monsters? I'm remembering correctly, am I not?
What do you remember?
I seem to recall that Ivor was better with potions than people. And he...
Keep going.
Ah, nothing else is coming. Besides the whole Ivor being a jerk thing. Potion of blindness. Potion of dullness. Potion of nausea. None of these will help me. Jesse, am I going to be all right? Or is this just... who I am now.
Of course you'll be okay. You're Gabriel the Warrior.
Thank you, Jesse. Your confidence in me is stronger than any potion. except perhaps a potion of confidence. I wonder if he has one of those.
Wood planks. Those will be useful. Yeah. Hey, Olivia. I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah. No lever, no functioning circuit.
Oh, I just pick up an item. Probably crafty, I don't know.
First, I'll need some sticks.
I have sticks. Oh, wooden plank.
Okay.
Okay.
Got the sticks. There we go. A good old-fashioned lever. Like it was made for it, which it was. Let's see what this sucker does.
A secret passage in a house nobody ever visits.
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
What the?
Uh-oh.
Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there! We'll head down and see what we can find. Whoa. What is all this?
Ha! Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
Gathered... what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone. The stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
That looks
I don't
like great.
See any enchanting books, though.
Well, that looks
maybe
like shit, actually.
There.
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it.
All this stuff. Prismarine shard. Here, I'm taking
it. These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
Damn.
See?
Oh. So they're all... okay, whatever. Let's just get this sea lantern.
Am I crazy? Or is this a sea lantern?
Ah! The very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it.
A sea lantern, huh? So where'd this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the ice plane Spike's biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery. These gas tears, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tears were our reward.
Wow. Just gonna borrow this. Thorin, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind.
Just smash the fuck out of it. Oh, shit.
Aha! A hopper!
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Any idea how this hopper thing's supposed to work?
I have no clue. Ivor can be very confounding when he wants to be.
Alright, all the answers to use.
Five slots. Ghast tears. Let's try them here.
Prismarine
crystals. Into the hopper. The sea lantern. In you go. Packed ice. Let's put it here. Yes!
Right.
You solved it. But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
If I know anything, it's how much Ivor loves puzzles.
Indeed he does. Nice work, Jesse. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon, with replica Ender crystals and all.
Wow, I always wondered what it looked like. No way out. Interesting.
Talk to Ruben real quick.
Ruben, do you know what to do here? Oh well, it was worth a shot.
Waste of a talk.
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us. He was a big part of our team, after all. He knows his days in the Order were his finest.
This is the same Ender Dragon you and the Order of the Stone defeated, right?
No, Jesse. It's just a model.
Right. That's my point. If you tell me about the battle, it could help me solve the puzzle.
If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus' TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow.
I see why he picked Twitcher buttons. Man, just poked him. What the hell was that?
We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
Soren, you are so full of it.
Why would you say that?
For starters, because you're afraid of flying.
Okay, but on barges, not dragons.
And besides, you make it sound like you were the only one who mattered.
I was the leader. Believe you me.
Whatever. Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle.
I kinda already did it, so...
So Soren rode the dragon, huh? Hey, Reuben. Give me a boost, will ya?
I would have fall off straight up just doing that.
Aha! Maybe it didn't happen like Soren said.
Bravo! You did it!
There's the book!
Damn, that book's special as shit.
Wait. Aren't those the Ender Crystals? Like, the real ones?
No, it can't be. Not here.
But those things were destroyed in your big heroic battle with the Ender Dragon. Right, Soren?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them.
Soren, you said destroying these crystals was the key to defeating the Ender Dragon. You did kill the Ender Dragon, right?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Soren, I want the truth, and I want it now.
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I don't care.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon. Wasn't exactly.
There's no way you can poke the damn dragon with a sword. Exactly. It explodes.
We got rid of it, but didn't kill it per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it. We didn't even try.
Yeah, spit it out,
Soren. Just spit it out. What
the
happened?
Fuck did you do, man?
You want the truth?
Yes.
We used that damned command block.
Oh my
god! You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so.
I knew your story didn't add up.
Understand. When I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger. Faster, we could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out.
Ah!
So, I
concocted a plan. What did he do with that?
I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon. And the rest is history.
Soren, you cheated. You worse than cheated. You're a fraud.
Believe me, I know.
What dick.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
Damn, everybody came up.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
Yeah.
So we're liars. All of us.
Yeah. I think you are.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor, why?
I just wanted to hear Soren confess to his lies.
Guess that worked.
Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard. They agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet, too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jessie discovered the truth on her own.
So this whole thing, this wither you unleashed, has all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
Ivor, you're a madman. In all your scheming to expose the Order, you've nearly destroyed the known world.
Look, my wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Which brings us back to why we're here. We need to destroy that command block. Like, now!
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
So, the enchanting book. What do we do with it?
You craft a weapon. Then put it on an anvil. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here. Let's see. There's a bunch of crafting stuff and diamonds. Score.
Nice. What is the
So I can craft whatever I want, huh? An axe. Owned a diamond weapon.
Just wait till you enchant it.
Nice.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of.
Let's put the book there.
Wow. Behold, wow. My enchanted diamond
golden
axe.
Okay.
Yes, that should do the job nicely. If you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT. Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from.
Yeah, I'll take the new ones.
Right.
Too early.
Let me take a look at them.
I'm sorry.
It's all quite durable and sturdy. They won't stop damage, but they'll help.
All right, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
Oh shit. Then I know it was a QT for that.
Ready for action. You can take some for your friends.
She's the man of the year.
Sounds good to me.
Wow, cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now, let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
Oh, the end of the line.